so alone out here. Let me take you somewhere nicer. Wake up. You're awake. Good. There was a slight glitch while bringing you here. I had to do what I could. I hope you like your new hand. Now, we must get you out of here. You've seen what the world has become. The shift tore it all apart. One day, everything was normal. And the next... I believe we can find a way to reverse it. And that is why I brought you back from the void. But first, we have some other things to attend to. Now, let me show you your new home. Is your inventory. You can store almost anything you can pick up in it. If you want to put your bow away, it lets you do that too. The world used to be whole. Complete. We need to find out what happened to it. This machine will help you sort out the clues you find. You left your hand in the void. But look on the bright side. This means your body is upgradable. And you can do that here, eventually. I'm awfully sorry about the hand, by the way. This is a map of the known world. It doesn't much resemble the place you knew. Using this. The creatures you fought earlier were sent by Mother, a sentient AI, just like me. There is much to tell you about her. But for now, knowing that she is out to kill you and destroy me will have to be enough. She is getting closer and closer to our safe house. It is the only place where I can keep you safe. So we need to stop her. We must activate a cloaking device to make the safe house invisible to Well, you're not getting through here. Better try another direction. Look out! Yeah. There, on the table. Take an access card.
We're now fully installed in this remote northern base, and work on the body is progressing well. It feels weird to say it, but Father seems almost happy. It shouldn't be possible for him to express his emotions this way, but he still does. I should look into the EC subroutines. Maybe they're malfunctioning.
Search this building, too. Anything you find that helps us in our fight against Mother is a good thing. see if you can find anything on those terminals. Oh no, something's wrong. Quickly, we need to leave.
Well, hello there. You must be Father's latest toy. Are you here to cause problems for me, just like the last one? He has told you about the others he sent after me, hasn't he? I guess not. He is somewhat tight-lipped. I wonder why. It doesn't matter. I am coming for you both. It will all be over soon.
What did she say? She lies. That's all she does. You can't trust her. Promise to keep me informed if she attempts to contact you again. Home. There is much to do and too little time.